decided that after a strenuous period of lying in bed, listening to music, and talking to friends on MSN Messenger, doing all those things at home, she needed to take a well-earned break before resuming lying around in bed, listening to music, and talking to friends on MSN Messenger at university. Her choice of destination was Australia. One day, Mandy received a message from the other side of the planet. She had met someone, a young man, an Australian, a cricketer on tour at a disco with the lads. As you can imagine, I could scarcely conceal my delight.